You know, well, I'm a chicken fried, a cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. Well, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and that's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine, where the peaches grow. In my house, it's not much to talk about, but it's filled with love that's grown in southern ground, and a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio, I like to see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child, and know a mother's love. It's funny how it's the little things in life that mean the most, not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a peace of mind, this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me, raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fried, and cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio, I'd like to see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child, and know a mother's love. God for my life, and for the stars and stripes, may freedom forever fly. Let it ring, salute the ones who die, the ones that give their lives, so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love, like our chicken fried and cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio, I'd like to see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child, and know a mother's love. Get your little chicken fried, and cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio, I'd like to see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of my precious child, and know a mother's love.
You know, well, I'm a chicken.
He's the reason we are here. Lester Patterson, his wife Dawn Patterson, I'd like to thank them. Thank you very much, Lester.
Okay, most original dish is Mike McGee.
Yeah, Mike!
Yeah, Mike, you there? I hope you're there. Oh my God, Mike McGee, most original dish. It was Jerry Berman. Oh, and he also donated oil, but that had nothing to do with it, really. The people didn't know each other. And Mike, you out there? And we'll make sure he gets it. Anyway, congratulations, Mike. Okay, we'll go to the next person.
Okay, best dessert.
Best dessert.
Buck and Tracy.
Oh my God. I gotta hear about this song. Buck and Tracy. She won the most original last year. I gotta hear about this song.
guys deserve it.
Nice.
Tony Gallardi, come on out.
Gallardo.
Gallardo.
Come on, Tony.
Yeah. No, that's not good. Is that for the bread?
No, people's choice.
Yeah, people's choice of what?
What are you doing, Darcy? What are you doing with people?
I believe it for his Portuguese sweet bread.
Sweet bread.
And if anybody's tried it, you know why. Oh my God. Tony, thank you very much. He's one that supports us every year. Thank you, Tony.
And thank you, everybody, for your donations, your support to Nacitone. I look to watch the amazing strides we make every year just because of folks like you. Please stop by our museum the first Saturday of every month. We're open. It's incredible what you, the public, has allowed us to show at the museum. The history is incredible. So if you have the chance, please stop by and enjoy the rest of the evening and talk to friends, enjoy a cocktail, and now it's time to relax. And thank you very much for your support. Thank you.